Hello everyone, I'm Wang Zixuan with Xinhua News Agency, now I'm in Northwest China's Dunhuang Art Museum, in which is holding a free exhibition about Mogao grottoes. Through it, you can not only appreciate the beauty of classical art, but also feel the great enthusiasm of a number of researchers devoted to the cultural heritage. Follow us and show you more about it.
What kind of method did craftsmen use to construct the Mogao grottoes? How did they allocate the work to different workers? Why did the color of murals change as time goes by? The exhibition has prepared a lot of interactive topics.
在这个部分呢，我们看到的是通过模型的方式为大家展示出洞窟开凿的这个过程。The
exhibition shows the cultural relics by high-tech methods such as 3D animation, hi-fi printing, and so on.
我们这次还在展览中一比一复制还原了莫高窟第220号洞窟的全貌。第220号洞窟在莫高窟本身呢，它是一个不对普通游客开放的特级保护洞窟。但通过高保真数字打印技术，我们将石窟这种不可移动的文物带到了千里之外的兰州，而且呢，在复制洞窟里可以供游客近距离长时间的进行参观。 在这里呢，还设置了游客互动展示区域，通过这种打印技术，把藏经洞里的一些文书呢，为大家进行展示，也为游客提供了一个拍照打卡留念的这样一个互动区域。大家可以在这里呢，将卷轴拿下来之后呢，进行阅览、拍照留念，但是记住拍照结束之后要把卷轴放回去哦。 展览的第二个部分呢，通过四个单元，展现了70多年来以常书鸿、段文杰、樊锦诗为代表的莫高窟人，在极其艰苦的环境中，不断推动敦煌文化遗产保护、研究、弘扬事业前进的艰辛历程。